talk you through some of the carpet machines that we use. As you can see, this one here, we use this on domestic properties. Cleans carpets up to 400 psi. Has a couple of very powerful vacs. We have a flow rate there, so we can turn the psi up to zero, up to 400 psi, depending on the carpets. We have a heater there, so we can clean carpets at a very high heat. And then when it comes to office carpet cleaning, we have three of our machines here. We have a Viper, depending on the size of the office. If there's a lot of chairs around and desks, then we'll go for that one there. We'll also go for the pneumatic as well, depending on how big the office is. And then if we've got extremely large office spaces, we will use the Sarmix machine there. That allows us to cover wide areas of offices, all open pan at a reasonably quick speed. So that's just three of our machines there that we do use on domestic and commercial properties. We could even use the domestic carpet machine on commercial properties, depending on the carpet type and the machine's that powerful. So those are the machines that we use when we are cleaning carpets.
Thank you.